So my job in Team Fast is gonna be to mess with this guy. That is my job. He's the guy I have to mess with. The other guys are just too slippery and annoying, and also I can mess a little bit with this guy, my W. Pick puppy farm 20 minutes, become unkillable, easy free elo. Nah dude, it doesn't work like that. He can be 100%. I don't know about that one, We will have to see, right? We have to see, but I don't think it's... He necessarily can be. Holy moly. I'm coughing like a fucking monkey. Take it. Let's go in and fuck up some boxes. Let's go. Let's move out. Get fucking hit, bitch. Nice cue, buddy. Oh, they see me. You should have won that, but Cocky wasn't useful. Oh well, I guess we went out though. We won out here, we won out. We won out with the fucking cheese. Corgo is really useless this fight though, it's all me and she's fucking losing almost. But whatever, whatever, we won it right, guys, that's what matters. Shaco is absolutely fucked now. He's really, really fucked. I'm also kind of fucked because I don't have TP anymore. It's gonna be really hard lane. But at the same time, I think the Shaco is even more fucked because he didn't get level up. And he might have used his smite. I don't know about that. I don't know if he used smite. So that's like, I might have used it. Alright, I got as many creeps as I could there. I have my passive now. I'm just gonna sit back and get some minions. I need to be very careful because right now we're probably equally strong. I might even be strong because I got the blue buff, right? But at the same time, this motherfucker have a TP and I don't. And that's gonna let him regen and buy items and all that kind of shit. And he's higher level than me as well because of him getting faster to lane, I guess. Overall, it's just very brutal for me. Alright, that's okay. Blue buff puppy. But the thing is, blue buff isn't that good on puppy anyway, so like whatever. Kind of whatever. I would like him to go in here. This was exactly what I wanted. Because now I don't lose the minion anymore. Oh, my sound just fucking cracked. Alright. You guys can still hear me more? Yeah, you guys can still hear me, it's all good. Alright, I'm just gonna keep playing safe here. See, he TP'd back, he got a cool, much stronger than me, he got two potions as well. I just had to be very respectful of him. He's even freezing, which could indicate that I'm gonna get ganked here. Wait, he eat on top of what? You eat while seeing my W up, dude. You can't do that, man. You can't just do that. That's really bad. Alright, that's decent. Got a pretty good hit on him there. Ooh, Space Royal, thank you very much for scrum for 2 months in a row, buddy. I really appreciate it, mate. Oh, I thought he was gonna go with me, he didn't. That's okay. He will nab, though. That's for sure. I just need to survive for a little bit longer, then I have my TP up, so Just survival mode here, please. Full on survival mode. Oh wow, Hoopapa. Oh, Hoopa, my bad. I said the name wrong, dude. I'm sorry, dude. But thank you very much for the subscription, dude. The Twitch Prime, I really appreciate it, man. I need to survive one more wave, that's it. Just one more wave. He's not gonna be 6, so he can't kill me. He's only gonna be 5, so I should be able to do it. We can do it, guys. That's kinda annoying. That's mean. I think that was very mean of him. Alright, time to finally base. Whew. Finally, it took forever to get that base up, but we got it, guys. Took forever for us to get this off, but it happened. And now we are ready to fight this Yasuo with our superior items. He has superior levels, we have superior items. Who wins? That's the real question, right? He doesn't even dare to ulti me. Understandable, honestly. It's understandable. I'm gonna stop his base now. I'll still stop his base. Oh wow, that's sick. That was well played by him. He outplayed me really hard though, overall. He played much better than I did. Oh well, he did play better than me, but I end up playing better than him in the end. Cause I'm a fucking beast. And there we go, solo killing enemy top laner. Giving myself a little bit more gold, so I have a little bit more to work with, right? Getting a base off, getting my new beautiful chain vest for my little buddy. I need it badly. I hope you're fine, dude. I don't know if you're fine, but I hope you are. I really hope for your sake that you're fine. You're fine. Nice, that's very good. Bit dumb how long he can stick to the tornado in the early game. That's the one thing that nerfed the Drayson of Kinnapasset and GFW Drayson. Ah, you mean the Yasuo? Interesting. You fucking public real, bro. Well, the thing is, Yasuo shouldn't lose, then he's ahead, dude. He shouldn't be losing. But he did. He did have a level advantage, right? Oh, well, he was ahead in lane. He was winning. Still ended up losing the lane. Fucking fight me, dude. Right, I can't dodge that. That's okay. A little bit of damage for the greater good, I guess. Oh, am I dead? Please don't kill me. Please don't fucking kill me, dude. Okay, I'm alive. We did it, guys. We stayed alive. Holy shit, he actually got TP ready, I think. I need to push real fast, else I'm fucked. If I don't push really fast, I'm super fucked. Because then he was gonna TP. Okay, this is fine. He's gonna TP. He used to TP really early, right? So he comes up really early as well. Wait, he doesn't use it? That's an interesting strategy. That's very interesting. I don't think this is good at all from him. Crowd Wrangler, I don't know what the fuck he's doing. I don't really want a base. I have to just farm 200 more gold on my tower and then I'm fine. Just 200 more gold on my tower. I'll just hide, then maybe he'll base. Or push on me, maybe he'll push hard. Yeah, look at that. Look at this guy. He's pushing like a fucking animal. I read him like a book. Oh yes, bring these cues to me. Oh nice, I got my Sunfire after this wave if I get every single creep. I don't even need every single creep, I only need like some of them. I can survive without some of them, I don't need all. Oh wow, what? That was sick! Holy shit, that's a sick trade. That's like the best trade I've ever done against the Yasuo, I think. Like, that was literally like the most perfect thing you could ever do. And it was luck. It was lucky, dude. It was pure luck. I didn't plan on doing that. Like, I actually got it off before he stunned me, which is unusual. I guess I'll stay. The base time just wasn't. Oh, shit. Mistakes were made, guys. Mistakes were made! Help! What the fuck, dude? There are so many people tough. My eyes! They're bleeding! No! Okay, I can't expect three people top. How can I know this? I just can't. This was a bit unlucky. And then Corki, he burned my eyes. These plays. He fucking burned my eyes. They were bleeding. They still are. Still bleeding a little bit. Alright, let's push out. Here you are, yeah, so. Can you stay here for a little bit? Good fucking bye to you, mate. Thing, just come here with your gang squad and kill me for free. Ain't happening. Ain't fucking happening on my watch, dude. Gotta pay with your life for that shit. Fucking gang on people like that, 2017. Didn't your mom teach you any fucking manners? Blue buff's probably down. Oh, it's not, it's up. I can't get it though. I should base here. I'm getting a Nina tab ice against these guys. I think it's good. They have so many AD heroes. Alright, let's run up to the top lane as fast as possible. We can just use this. Running a little faster with that. Just farming while running at him. Keep on farming while chasing. No fucking problem. We need every minion, right? Minions are in fucking form. What would it be without minions, right? We would be nothing. We wouldn't even have monies for anything. Fucking poor. This is great. Good job, Lee Sin. He played really well. He also does the ability. It's really well played by him. I'm massive right now. Let me tank, dude. I'm fucking puppy. Puppy tank 2017. Lol. Why do I feel like you're arrogant? What? How am I arrogant, dude? I'm having fun in the video game. It's okay. Alright, let's go push that top. There's a lot of money to be getting. It's a lot of money. Ah, what do I miss a creep? I'm fucking terrible. Yes, you little bitch. Why are you on my lane again? That's a pretty nice stun. He just ran through me and I just smacked him into the wall. Well, you need a four to bring down a tank puppy. I just need one person to kill you, sir. That's all I need. It's one blind monk. Yes, was a friend streamer. Not cool for you to ruin his game by playing puppy. I'm sorry, friend streamer. Here's a baguette. Eat it, motherfucker. Ah, shit, Lee Sin died. Nah. I'm not sorry, because I'm winning. It feels really good winning, so... He's not gonna chase him, right? No, he's not. Yeah, it's just Tilling's on. Yeah, Danish, right? Yeah, I'm Danish, my friend. I am Danish, my friend. I suck dick. Not happy about that. I fucking suck. That was a free kill. I'm really upset now. Really, really upset. I suck so much. I can't even hit my ultimate. It's just click on him, right? All I had to do is just click on his fucking little face. And I couldn't do it. I couldn't do it. Oh, shit. That Shaco hurts. Guys, team. Team. Oh, baby, yes! Double buff Corgi, let's fucking go, baby. We're begging it to win it, boys. We're begging it to win it. We have a chance now. Oh, wow, I outplayed him so hard, but it's just not enough, though. I will catch him. I don't know if I can kill him, but I will catch him. No, I can't kill. Sucks to be me. Sucks to be me, right? See you, dude. See you later, brother. Wait, he's only 22 electric fit. How do I look like I'm 30, dude? Just have manly fucking jeans, boy. I have manly jeans. Real Viking jeans, you know. Vikings grow up 10 years before everybody else. That's why we're so strong in the wars, dude. Fucking beast jeans. How's team doing? Oh, Shaco clone. Bye. Fucking 30 my ass, dude. Then I'd be like a granny, dude. Hey, chat. Hey, big, it seems like I have so much fun. I do, dude. I do. I have a lot of fun, man. Oh, baby! One down, two down. Poppy is coming in hot. This is my Smurf, but it's Master, dude. It's Master tier. Pop, pop. Like, it's Master tier Smurf, so it's not like bad people I'm against, you know. I'm against really good players, but. But I'm Poppy, dude. So it doesn't matter. Can link a song that I made for a friend or donate to donate for that? You can donate if I did. If it's actually good, I'll listen to it. No problem. Well, I normally don't do that. I normally don't do a song request like this. Oh, baby! Shoot them down! See ya later! Don't kill my Lee Sin, motherfuckers. They also had 3 channel accounts last season. Well, well, well. I'm helping him another way down the road. Helping him to lose Elo now. Oh, this fucking Buxter? Are you joking me, Prince? Oh, Cocky's going ham. Oh no! Oh, nice! Whatever, you dead, dude. He's dead, boys. I think I fucking hammered him hard. He got absolutely fucking destroyed. I got it, bro. I got it, bro. Hey, dude, what's the best 5 top lanes right now? There's not top 5, dude. There's so many viable top lanes right now. Just play whatever the fuck you want, dude. Honestly. Nah, okay, not whatever you want. Don't play Yasuo, but there's so many viable ones. There's no real tier list right now, because there's so many E-tiers, in my opinion. Also, guys, remember to make highlight clips for me, please, so I can use them on YouTube. Oh yeah, Jace is maybe top tier. Jace maybe like god tier. But apart from him, there's none. Jace is really strong, I think. Ooh, I have to eat. Oh boy, you want a base? Think I just let you base like this? Hell no, dude. Ah, help! Run! Help out a brother. Help out a brother. Did I hit? I did hit. Oh my god, I'm so good. Fucking hit him in middle of vision. Okay. Wait, we have 2 cloud breaks. You walk so fast. It all makes sense why I'm getting so many catches then. I just joked, just joked. Puppy! Nice joke trying to kill me, animals. I'm Puppy, I just bait people. Oh shit. Oh shit, we lose this hard. Oh wow, I'm still alive. Bottom is massive. Kill him, boys! Yeah, just like that is how we roll. 2 for 2 there, that's okay. Alright, it's alright, we can live with that. We need more items. Oh shit, you guys need to be careful. Drake is up too. Drake is massive, dude. Drake is so important. It's Fire Dragon. Fire Dragon is more important than them, though, because they're full AD. Or full damage, right? We do have some tanks as well. Puppy. Holy shit, all the top farm is so juicy. Oh, did my dinosaur 5. We're run away. Oh, baby, the catch! Nice one, bros. Okay. meant to early, motherfucker. Ah, this is so stupid. Corky should just wait for me. Well, at least that does sound fine. Oh, this is so trash. We lose the Drake now, I think. Never mind, they don't take Drake yet. Might still be a contestant. Fucking hell, we lost the fight, like, I hate this game. My team is really shit. They're really, really terrible. I'm trying so hard. Well, alright, we just gotta keep trying, right? We gotta keep going. Holy shit, how many shit good things does this guy have? I'm gonna go bottom now. Let's fucking do it. Holy moly. I don't know. Being this fair as Puppy and not winning already is crazy. Especially then the enemy. Especially the enemy top lane is useless right now, but. Fastness now. I have to go bomb. I still have TP, so. Wait, how about Hexwing on probably not just fit? Nah, I don't think Hexwing is good, dude. Hexwing is not good. Like, this game, I shouldn't carry this game. All I should do is be the massive tank that people can't get through, right? That's how a puppy works. If that's not enough, then we're gonna lose, right? And that's just how it is. There's nothing more I can do than that. But if I try to be a damage dealer, then we're gonna lose. I don't have TP up, so be a little careful, team. Oh baby, one down. From each side, I think. From each side, maybe. Yeah. Definitely one from each side. I think we might actually be losing this fight. From what I can see so far. Alright, I got him at least, but it's not really good. I have to bend my fast for that. You guys are too greedy. My team needs to come down a little bit. They're fighting about me and I'm like the best player. Oh, not the... That sounds fucking wrong. That sounds arrogant as fuck. I'm the strongest player. So, use me. Choose me, boys. Choose me, boys. I used my flash now for the last fight, which sucked a lot because Corgi tried to 1-1 as well. It's actually incredible that Corgi couldn't win the 1-1 with exhaust up. That was really weird. Some damage. This got risky. Not gonna lie, like I can tank everything, no problem, but I think it's gonna work. It's fast for me to base because we got Nash and I get a speed boost from basing, so it's good. Let's get out there and fight, boys! Fucking strong, 11-2-8, let's keep it going. We need to win. I think we got the 5x, I'm just gonna fucking push him here. I think as always you could. That's really low. Please kill him, please kill him, please kill him, please kill him, please kill him. Nice. See you, dude. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We're moving in for the towers now. For the base. We can do this, guys. We can absolutely do this. We need more stuff, we need more damage. Just touching everything. Where's my help? Where's my team? I can't kill him alone, what up? Touching everything. It's a good fight, dude. Fucking puppy time, baby! How did my entire team die? I'm alive, boys! I got out of that. I got out of that shithole. Fucking hell, dude. I gave him no shits. I'm too strong to give a fuck. I really need to strong to give a fuck here. What's best summon solo kids climb? There is no best dude. It all depends what you're good at. Most top laners right now are viable. There's like 20 viable top laners, I think, so You can just take one of them and go ham, dude. That's my team. I don't have GN, I have to be careful. Lord, careful. I'm fucking puppy, dude. Okay, I was joking, help! Ah! Don't do this to me. I'm too young to die. Okay, I'm back in action. Back to full health. Okay. Fucking Warmax, dude. We can just hit the tower, dude. I think I can just tank it. I'm Puffy, by the way. Hello. Good fucking bye, bitch. Did my team just get raped? Yes. Holy shit, how my team get fucking dicked on like this? Well, Elk has got it, but not Esfil, so that's decent, I guess. We just need to get the dragon. Yeah, microphone works, so it's a good music guy, but whatever. How do you guys keep getting knocked up, all of you guys? Serious, bro. I got those brothers. Well, I want us to fight, but not gonna rest, by the way, right? So, we got that going first. Just a castle puppy running around killing people. Holy shit, what is this game? I don't even understand how we can't win. I don't understand it at all. Makes no fucking sense. It should be over ages ago. How can we not win? Thank you. Nice, we got some kills though. And I have to use so much, this game is insane. It's fucking exhausting. There's still two dead, we should just force the dragon and then win. Holy shit, I keep getting good ultis off in teamfights, it's crazy. It's absolutely insane. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. That was fucking close, guys. That was absolutely fucking terrifyingly close. What's that 3k goal, man? I'm so rich. Doing some damage. I don't know, Syrah's like, Rickard, you should peel. I'm like, fucking Syrah, can you stop inting for a second? Syrah fucked that up, she shouldn't blame anyone else. Holy shit, this game is so long. It's so incredibly long. I don't understand how it can be this long. This game is way too long. I have full items forever. All of them will have full items soon too. No, 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 listen! Okay, okay, we made it work, we made it work. Whew. Fucking scary. Still got my Walmarks. I just heal everything up in like seconds once I get to heal. We should finish here. I couldn't just kill him. Oh. GG boys, we did it! Finally! This took forever! This took holy fucking ever. I don't even know what to say about this game. S plus, yes baby, give it to me. Holy shit, look at my damage comparison. Yes, he did nothing! And I tanked. Can I see damage taken? But it doesn't really matter because I... Like, look at damage taking, it's not that high, but that's because I have so many resistances as well. Alright, that's alright. That's alright. Be right back, guys.